Hello, fellow outcasts. Welcome back to Ultimate General Civil War. Apparently I'm on the defensive in this one. At Cross Keys. Federal brigades come into line and soon attack your position. Oh, I'm also using my weaker unit if I use the right one. Or less trained. Mill Creek offers good defensive position to repel the Yankees. Your main objective is to hold this passage. And the other one located southwards. You should expect superior forces to use. Oh, I should have used my better one. Superior forces to use the train. Better fit to withstand the assault. Good luck, General. Oh well. This one's better trained. How do I forgot. There we go. And start battle. Go here. Go here. Right down there. Here, you go over here. Right now, there. And you go here. The guy set up, and it seems for some reason Windows decided to put my microphone strength down to 80%, so my recent videos sounds, that's why it wasn't very good with my voice. Unless that just recently happened. No, I want you hold. You should be in the woods. Like right here. Okay. That's pretty much covered. Let me go right here. You know what? You should probably be over here. It's a much bigger open area. And you be behind everyone. That's what you guys set up properly. Get a looky-loo at any guys. There we go. Where? Oh, right there. Actually, you should be over here. There's someone to defend. You're right there. That was not good. Bunch of scrimmagers. I know I didn't want to charge, God's sake. They have superior forces, so. Set up those cannons! How are we doing? Not good. Got it. Sounds about right. Just keep on running. I should have put you guys in earlier battles. Good for them. Maybe we can do something. Probably not. You guys already killed in action. That's great. Yeah, I should have. Why did I keep cavalry? I mean, really. I suck with cavalry. Barely. Oh god. They're really laying into that one unit. Wounded. Great. Thank you so much. I don't think I'll be winning this one. Okay then. I fetched up. I need these guys at least. Come on. Oh, come on. Really? Nope, no guys over here. Just cannons. Screw you too. Come on! Jeez, you guys can charge for a long time. Get back here. Yarg. Jeez. This is turning out horribly. Shit, you don't say. We need you in the woods, at the very least. I don't think this is gonna happen. Cavalry is completely demoralized and gone. Got it. Come on, why aren't you firing? Whole volley, fire. There you go. Cowards. Come on. Stop running. Now you're not scared. Ugh. Is there anyone over here? There's still no one over here. So I didn't have to send all my men to the south when they're all coming from the north. Of course. Or left. Take him out, please. What are you doing? You know it's there. Doing something useful. Did you get him? Move forward. Stop doing that. Oh, and now they're melee. Man, where are you going? Keep on them. Do something. What am I doing? I should let them come to the freaking woods. I'm an idiot. took out those cannons. Take that out. Probably turn scrimmage mode off. There. Hold should be sufficient, I hope. Somehow I doubt it. Cover. Take him out. Good, good, good. I'll take the supplies. Come on. There. I can take their supplies. That'll definitely help. Way across battlefield with that. And you. And you, if they try to go get them, be a stalling tactic. So they can get far enough away. What are we doing over here? Turg. Scheiße. You take them out. Where's that cannon unit? Their supplies back. Where the hell are you going? Scrimmagers. Scrimmagers are getting their supplies back. Great. Idiots. Take them out. With the sudden slowdown. Get the supplies back. Good over here. Good. Here, go here. I don't know if I'm not gonna be able to get in time unless if I'm somehow lucky. Move forward. It's up to you. Actually, yeah, you stay here. Unit actually going to 1,000 below. Supplies surrendered. You go that way. Yeah, I really messed this one up. I thought it would actually come separated, but no, they all came up here. going. Get him. Keep moving forward. Attack him. Damn it. Keep going. Oh, I just noticed I'm blocking the time. I'm an idiot. Sorry. I just noticed that all the videos are done with this. Going, keep going, keep going. Almost got him. I'm not gonna have victory, am I? By the time this is over. Well, 10. I can't believe I just noticed that. I might actually have a chance of still winning. Looks like I am. Woo! Fast forward. That's right. Retreat! Damn you, retreat! Oh my god, I won. That came down to the wire. So they had just a little bit more than me. I lost 4,000. They lost more. As long as they lose, they didn't have any cavalry on them. Oopsie. Captured things. Good, 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 good. I thought I said killed in action. Why isn't one killed in action? I don't know. Anywho. I really messed that up at the beginning, as you guys saw. But I actually came through and won it then. Yay! I don't know if I have enough soldier or recruits left to replenish everyone I lost, but I'll see. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. This is your friendly Outcast, signing off.